Are you looking for one welder that will do it all? And I mean MIG, TIG, Flux Core, and Stick. Even aluminum, if you add a spool gun, a welder you can connect to a generator while at the track, then you need the Eastwood Multi Process 200i. Let's take a look. This lightweight machine weighs less than 30 pounds and uses inverter technology, making it great not only for a restoration, but also to take on the road because it can be connected to a generator and gives you so many options, whether it's MIG, TIG, Flux Core, or even stick welding. The 200i operates on standard 240 volt current. The machine uses standard consumables, which you can find at most welding supply stores or right here at Eastwood. This unit has digital displays to make it easy to dial in the exact amperage, wire speed, and voltage. It even has a timer, which is great for making spot welds. With a flip of the switch, you can go from MIG to stick and TIG. With another flip, you can weld aluminum with a spool gun. And as always, you get the Eastwood no-hassle 3-year warranty, plus our lifetime satisfaction guarantee. Use it as a MIG to weld 24 gauge sheet metal to 3/8 of an inch thick steel, making it great for thin body panels to tubing and heavier plate, basically everything on that restoration. If you don't have a tank of gas, a tank runs out, or you're outside in breezy conditions, you'll be able to use this machine as a flux core welder as well. If you're making spot welds, set up the machine and set the timer to the exact amount of time for each weld, and you'll have perfect, nearly identical spot welds every time. When it's on the MIG or flux core function, the peak amperage is the full 200 amps with a duty cycle of 20% at the 200 amps. When operating as a TIG welder, you'll be able to weld steel up to 1/4 inch thick, again, making it great for that restoration as well as for general metal fab. As a TIG welder, the peak amperage is 175 amps with a duty cycle of 20% at 160 amps. TIG welding is fairly easy to learn, and we have a bunch of instructional videos on the Eastwood YouTube channel, and they're going to coach you until you're stacking dimes. If you want to weld aluminum, connect a spool gun to the machine and you've increased its abilities even more. Use it as a stick welder to weld steel up to 1/4 inch thick. The peak amperage on the stick weld function is 175 amps with a duty cycle of 30% at 160 amps. One welder that can do it all. And here's a great idea. Use it as a MIG welder while you're learning the TIG weld, all on this one machine. Then when you become good at TIG welding, you have the option to use either, depending on the job and material. And don't forget, this unit not only comes with a MIG torch, TIG torch, and electrode holder, you also get a spool of solid MIG wire, electrodes for arc welding, and tungsten rods for TIG welding, plus nozzles and collets and all the consumables you need to start welding right out of the box. And remember, at less than 30 pounds with inverter technology, it's great to take through the track and connect to a generator. So much versatility all in one machine. If you're looking for a great multi-process welder, you need to click the link to visit eastwood.com for more info or to get yours today.